this result today. Let's chat first on this Sunderland team. Stephen Fletcher, how highly do you rate him?
Well, I rate him very highly as a player. I mean, should we talk about him not wanting to play for his country? A 25-year-old doesn't want to come up for his country, who apparently was away on holiday at the weekend. I mean, I'm sure Martin Hill won't be bothered about it because it's one less player that goes away and possibly can come back injured. But there's no doubt, even a struggling Wilkes team, Barnsley, although it's nice to get goals.
12 goals, 4 goals, and other goals, as much as Craig's talking about, and I'm of the same ilk, we're not the same age, but close, of a player who refuses to play for his country. When he has played for Wolves, when he's played, he's given 100%, he's got a great attitude. I suppose that's a feature of modern football, choosing whether to play Wolves is something. So, yeah.
I can play for his country. A 25-year-old doesn't want to come up to his country with partners away on holiday at the weekend. I mean, I'm sure Martin Hill won't be bothered about it because it's one less player that goes away and possibly can come back injured. But there's no doubt, even a struggling Wolves team, Barnsley, although it's nice to get goals.
12 goals, 4 goals, and other goals, as much as Craig's talking about, and I'm not the same ilk, we're not the same age, but close, of a player who refuses to play for his country. When he has played for Wolves, when he's played, he's got 100%, he's got a great attitude. I suppose that's a feature of modern football, choosing whether to play.
And about him, it's looking not a bad partnership.
Okay, what's the Sunderland game plan today then? What would you
do? Martin O'Neill's team could have a commitment, desire, drive, they'll try and get the ball wide, they'll try and put Liverpool on a pressure because Liverpool aren't playing with much confidence, so therefore he'll say, as all Martin O'Neill teams do, get at them early, get the ball wide, get crosses in, and get the crowd behind.
We talked about that whole, John and I were up at the touch and we talked about that whole with Joe Allen and that midfield, he's got to protect it in there, but that's not the only problem we've got.
I was fascinated listening to the Virgin talk about Liverpool's expansive game that could create risks.
Yeah.
What about at the back? Their goalkeeper, who had such solid seasons, yeah. Gold glove 3 times.
Yeah.
But
he struggled last year as well. Drive, they'll try and get the ball wide, they'll try and put them under pressure because Liverpool aren't playing with much confidence, so therefore he'll say, as all Martin teams do, get at them early, get the ball wide, get crosses in, and get the crowd behind.
We talked about that whole. John and I were up at the touch and talked about that hole with Joe Allen and that midfield's got to protect it in there. But that's not the only problem we've got.
I was fascinated listening to the Virgin talk about the most expansive game.
But I think he still is a very good goalkeeper.